courage will be remembered, champion. Aldiel Shalar.
Find those who were taken and bring them home.
Rescue the others. The Banshee is mine to kill.
Tyrande, don't do this.
For Ilissar Theranor!
We cannot lose you to the darkness.
Perhaps she charged ahead into the chaos. We are driven by a single purpose. Retribution. We know much about sacrifice. We are eternal. We are unyielding. Fight your way out of here. We will meet you ahead. Regroup with your fellow knights. We will not be far behind. We are establishing a forward position. Go. Make sure we hold it.
Thank you.
place for the living. Best to avoid it at all costs.
Escape.
Go! We have done all we can here. Harness your hate. Make it useful. We are vastly outnumbered. Let's try not to draw unwanted attention. Keep an eye out for clues that point to the whereabouts of our allies. Frost magic. Looks like the work of our friend, the Lord Admiral. The conflict seems to move in this direction. We should follow the trail before it grows cold. More of Lady Proudmoore's handiwork. It would be unwise to break the enchantment. Let's move along. The Lord Admiral is truly formidable. We've bested one of these monstrosities. Hold! What's that up ahead? Secured the Lord Admiral. I'll signal the Ebon Blade to advance.
Thank the light you found us. The way forward will not be easy.
I will manage. Thank you for coming to my aid, Jaina.
Something's flying at us from above.
They found us. Be ready.
Struggle all you like, mortals. You cannot escape your fate.
Images behind to keep them distracted. The illusion won't hold for long. Hurry!
The true battle lies ahead. We all have our ghosts. What would you ask the Daughter of the Sea? I know what must be done. There's a cave just around the bend. With any luck, we can reach it before they notice.
Let's hope so. Our captors won't be pleased you managed to slip past them again.
You will not evade our grasp, mortals.
There goes our luck.
Right. See you in the cave. We'll hold up these chains.
So much for remaining
my
unnoticed.
Reason.
Let's hurry.
For now.
What did Thrall mean by slip past them again? I escaped before.
Indeed. I've broken free countless times, only to end up back in a cage. I've hidden inside this cave before. We can't stay long, but it should buy us a little time.
Another ambush! Bring them down!
Before we found you, did you see any sign of the Nightgirl?
Tyrande, here? No, I have not.
She leapt into the rift just ahead of us. She vowed to find Sylvanas Windrunner at any cost.
That is troubling. An ancient ritual infused her with incredible power. I fear it may be growing beyond her ability to contain it.
Your cell awaits, mage. The jailer has plans for you.
I've had enough of your cages, fiend.
There is nowhere to run. Nothing escapes the law.
We should be safe enough here for the moment. When you first arrived, I wasn't sure if you were even real, or if you...
Something has changed. Pure, noble souls are being held captive here as well. They cry out in torment.
It seems she has made a powerful ally. The Shades whisper of someone called the Jailer.
Endured countless torments. At times, it felt as if we were being tested. Though for what purpose, I cannot say.
Malevolent shades that wander the darkness. I doubt they'd willingly help us.
Knights of the Ebon Blade have ways to compel the dead to speak. If we seize one of them, we can extract its secrets.
We cannot let the world fall to darkness.
Much. I'll sacrifice. The helm while it's weakened. Souls are too fragmented. This target poses a considerable threat. I will signal the Ebon Blade for assistance once we engage it. Ebon Blade, to me! Turn this monstrosity down!
Once we find Anduin, my staff will serve as an anchor for me to teleport us back to safety. All set. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
I will do what I can. Here.
Well met.
There's Anduin.
Sylvanas, what does she want with him?
Hold here. Hold here. The true battle lies ahead.
You won't succeed.
Such a narrow vision. You disappoint me. No matter. We will find what we seek. In a man.
Anduin! How badly are you hurt?
I will live. I'm relieved you're all safe.
These bonds are too strong to break by force. We must find a way to free him.
Sometimes we must fight. Victory in the light.
Find the cave on the other side of the chasm. Our allies will protect you there. It's too far away.
forces are positioned nearby. They will defend you.
Your bonds are broken. Hurry, before the guards return.
Greetings, friend. Be vigilant. Thank you, champion. I feared I would never be free of those shackles.
My ability.
We should move quickly. Are you fit to travel?
I will be fine once this place is behind us. Lead on. Those wounds look serious, Thrall. Let me tend them.
Thank you, Anduin. It'll feel good to be back at full strength.
Your arrival is timely. have something to share? We are driven. Speak. How do we leave this place?
Futile! The path sealed long ago.
So there is a way out. Tell us where to find it.
The Wastone. Down to Cauldron.
Could you make sense of what it said, Lord Admiral?
The cauldron it spoke of lies beyond the River of Souls. I believe Bane is being held captive there.
Then it seems our course is clear. Harness your hate. Make it useful.
The way forward will
not... We cannot leave these innocent souls alone to their fate.
We cannot let the world fall to darkness.
Our remaining forces will remain.
A just cause is always worth fighting for.
What is it?
Still no sign of Tyrande. We cannot leave her alone in this nightmare.
Agreed. But we have no idea how to find her. We will do our best. But this Waystone may be our only means of escape. If there's a way out of the Maw, then there has to be a way back in. We will return for her.
Force of wretched champions, which
you will pay for that insult. The skies of your world will be darkened by the winds of my Maw Sword.
For Azeroth.
Precipice above is the
native mortal. I find your spirit unworthy.
Bane, no!
His wounds are mending, but his spirit remains weakened. I've never seen anything like it.
I believe I have, in a place very far from here. Dromkar. Loktar. For Azeroth. Well met. A crossbow? I prefer to strike my enemies face to face. I suppose it's got heft to it. Let's see what else we can find, though. Proper warrior's weapon. If the jailer comes, he will taste my steel. This must be the dagger. Bane's blood still stains its blade. When I break the blade, be prepared for whatever comes.
This curse is tearing his soul apart. You must defeat it quickly.
Son of Kir. May the Earth Mother smile upon you.
Stand I wish we had strong. More time for you to
Stay
recover,
true.
But we need to move. Control your power, or it.
Seem important. The jailer's forces pay it little heed. What do you think it is?
Our way out of here. We hope. I will do what I can. Be careful who you trust.
The jailer's forces seem endless. There is no way we can fight through them all. Jaina, can you hide us from their sight?
My spell will get us past most of his guards, but there will likely be some who can see through it. Stay close. We can't afford to draw their attention. Hold here. Careful. These eyes can see through my spell.
The size of the jailer's army rivals that of the Legion, and it's growing larger.
Hold here.
So many souls pouring into the Maw. The dead of Azeroth, Draenor, worlds beyond our imagination. All damned to this place.
Hold here.
To be forged into weapons for the jailer. Despite all Sylvanas has done, I never thought she'd be part of something like this.
Look, on the platform ahead. That must be the Waystone. We need to reach it before the jailer takes notice.
The stone was said to be dormant, but it seems to be reacting to our presence. I can't find a way to activate it.
I don't think the stone is responding to us. I think it's responding to this champion.
Greetings, friend.
When the jailer realizes our plan, he'll send all his forces against us. Our only chance is to keep them at bay long enough for the Waystone to fully charge. Every second counts.
Something's wrong. It seems the Waystone has stopped charging.
The stone responds to you, champion. Try to activate it while we hold off the jailer's army.
Nothing escapes the law. Yield to the inevitable.
They've stopped their advance.
Agent of the Maw is attacking Ouroboros! Defend the Arbiter!
Greetings, mortal. The Arbiter sees all truths.
The reports from our scryers were unmistakable. The Maw shuddered for a moment, as if reacting to some change.
An ill omen, to be certain. What can it mean?
Overseers, this stranger appeared at the city's edge. I believe them to be a living mortal.
Another unexpected development. We shall see to their reception. The Arbiter sees all things. Oriboth welcomes you. The Eternal City must endure. The purpose brought you.
Every attendant in Oriboth is taught that the Maw is unbreachable. That the malevolent souls within were sealed away for all eternity.
This mortal's escape might mean the prison is weakening. If true, the banished one could...
Cardalen! Carcher! Herbis be praised! At long last, the Arbiter has stirred. Trust in the purpose.
What do you see?
Every soul has its place.
A living mortal? Surely their presence here serves the purpose. If the Arbiter reacted to their arrival, perhaps they are the key to
Is this mortal worthy of such an audience? They may prove to be an agent of the Jailer.
It is the Arbiter's place to judge souls, Carcher, not ours. I will bring this mortal before her. With her voice have I spoken. Hear the words
Blessed
of the Arbiter. Your path is chosen.
How may I aid you, mortal?
Watches over all.
Come forth and be judged. I pray the Arbiter will awaken in your presence.
What news do you bring?
Speak, mortal. What might your purpose be? Speak, mortal. Trust in the purpose. Until we speak again.
For uncounted eons, the Shadowlands was in perfect order. Infinite afterlives, with Ouroboros, the Eternal City, as the shining heart. Every mortal soul came before the Arbiter, and she, ever wise, experienced all that had shaped a soul in life. With this knowledge, she consigned every soul to the afterlife it justly deserved. Until... that dread moment, our perfect order was shattered. And so it is that every soul, kind and cruel alike, is denied its rightful afterlife, and instead is damned to the inescapable torment of the Maw. Come forth and see.
The purpose brought you to us.
Hear the words of the Arbiter.
Ouroboros welcomes you.
Outsiders, what have you done, mortal?
Be at ease. I am Bolvar Fordrak. These knights and I are here to help.
The touch of the Maw is upon their souls as well. But if they found a way to break free of its influence, perhaps they can aid us.
What news?
I have been instructed to assist you.
What might your purpose be?
I will listen. For now.
Now, Karsher, be hospitable. Mortal. I suggest establishing your portals where you first arrived. Just outside.
As you wish. Champion, please confirm where our acolytes should open the portals.
I have opened countless portals in my lifetime, but never one that connected two planes of reality.
I thought death was the end of existence. Here, it seems, death is a power that offers new beginnings.
Welcome in Ouroboros.
the Arbiter sees all
the purpose
things.
Must be followed.
How may I assist? Death is the ultimate transaction.
Greetings, mortal.
How may I assist? Death is the ultimate transaction. You honor me with your attention. May you find what you seek. Be well.
The purpose reveals our way. Trust in the Arbiter.
Elm, the sky above the Citadel shattered. The spire of an immense tower appeared beyond the veil.
If the Maw's influence bleeds into your realm, the balance between life and death will be broken. All you hold dear will be consumed in darkness.
How may I aid you, mortal?
There is much to be done.
Hear the words of the Arbiter.
Sylvanas Windrunner sent her agents to abduct them. Dark, winged beings who caught them in chains and dragged them. dragged them through the shattered sky.
What might your purpose be?
What do you
see?
We stand together against the darkness.
But honored voice, we have so little anima in our reserves. Surely we should be more...
See it done, Karsher. With her voice have I spoken.
I have been instructed to assist you. Fate guides us all. Come, mortal. I will show you the way. Here, mortal, this teleporter will convey you to the Ring of Transference. The Arbiter watches over all. We have precious little anima to spare. But the honored voice has blessed your mission, so we will use what we have. We will call down one of the soul conduits for use as a gateway to Bastion. These paths have been dormant for some time. Your arrival will be unexpected.
Thank you. Archon! The way is open? What is on your mind? Whatever the challenge, we shall rise to it! It is my pleasure to welcome you to Bastion. You are to become one of the Kyrian.
How do you do?
It is our sacred charge to bring mortal souls before the Arbiter for judgment. It has been an age since we last welcomed a new arrival. The greeter will tell you more as soon as we awaken it. I serve not only Bastion, but all. Sika. Can we spare any anima for the greeter?
Yes! Take my barrel. Centurions will share. Anima must fall.
My anima for Bastion.
Have enough. We wake Greeter now.
Anima reserves now nominal. Initializing. What knowledge do you seek? It was my pleasure. I exist to answer all your questions. Greetings, denizen of Azeroth. We have prepared a number of activities to help you acclimate to your new existence. Please visit each station to learn more.
I must prepare my station. I will meet you there.
Welcome, new aspirants, to the first step in your journey through Bastion.
Step into the pool.
Passing through the veil can be traumatic. Allow us to cleanse the pain of that ordeal.
What is that? It looks like a Kyrian, but it is twisted. How strange. Carry on with your learning. I will meet you near the greeter.
Whispers of Bastion are no ordinary instruments. Their voices bolster the spirit and draw forth the lingering burdens of one's former life.
How may I be of service?
Welcome, friend.
I listen.
All deeds from your previous life will be collected and stored. The archives compile the histories of countless mortal worlds, as seen through the eyes of aspirants like yourself.
You shall be weighed. You shall be measured.
It is not yet your time, child of Azeroth.
The future of Bastion is in our hands. I will ascend. Kyrian, in service of the Maw? That cannot be.
How may I assist you?
What is the meaning of this?
They must have sensed that I enabled the Greeter. I will handle this, mortal.
Why is this Nemesis unit active? We can ill afford this anima expenditure.
Goodbye.
Ascended One, this newcomer brings troubling news of Kyrian in the Maw. We must inform the Archon.
A grim fate. But if the Arbiter judged them deserving of it, then the matter is not our concern. State your purpose. There is but one way to earn an audience with the Archon. To walk the path. And prove worthy of ascension. Yes, mortal. You know the path better than most, aspirant. Archon's eyes upon you.
Follow the path. As if we have... We should be on our way. I had nearly passed my final trial when the drought began. None have ascended since. Our realm must appear pristine to you. Words cannot express what was lost. Wait, let me show you. You are a sign of the winds of change. How may I serve you? Words cannot express what was lost. Wait, let me show you. We are in the midst of an unspeakable tragedy. Come. We will seek out my soulbind, Pelagos, at Aspirin's Rest.